Namaste friends, today I am going to make this South Indian famous dish, curd rice. To make this, I have taken 2 bowls of rice, 2 bowls of homemade dahi, half bowl of milk, 1 tablespoon of melted ghee, and for the tempering I have taken 1 teaspoon of urad dal, green chili, 7 to 8 curry leaves, half teaspoon of ginger finely chopped and 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds and some coriander leaves and salt as per taste. First I am going to take a big bowl and add the rice into it. Add curd. Add ghee. Now I'm going to mix it. Now for the tempering, in a bowl of ghee I'm going to add urad dal. Since I am a kid, I cannot go near the gas, so I am making it in an oven. So friends, I have microwaved it for 30 seconds. Now I am going to add mustard seeds into it. Add ginger, curry leaves and green chili. Now we are again we have to microwave it for 30 seconds. So friends, now our tempering is ready. Now I am going to add it to the curd rice. Now our curd rice is ready.